In terms of housing, I have provided over $350,000 in funding to organizations in the district that can provide legal assistance to folks that are losing their home or have problems with their home. We have done townhousing workshops all throughout the district. We have an attorney in-house that constituents can come and take care of their housing issue.